Students, in this lecture video, we studied about the nuclear power plant layout and discussion of components of a nuclear power plant. Students, now you see the nuclear power plant layout. This is the atomic reactor, means nuclear reactor. This is the heat exchanger, turbine, alternator, exciter is used to give excitation to field winding of the alternator. Then condenser, then feed water circuit. This is the steam water, that is the steam. So these are the component used in the nuclear power plant layout. Now I explain the working principle of a nuclear power plant, then you can detailedly study about the function of each component of the nuclear power plant layout. Students, you clearly keep it in your mind, nuclear reactor component is different, nuclear power plant component is different. Okay. So in the atomic reactor, nuclear reactor only, the nuclear fuel is subjected into nuclear fission process. Then that hot metal comes to here in the heat exchanger. Okay. Then here the exhaust steam, it condensed by the condenser. Then that converted into the steam, converted into water. And then it is make up by the feed water. This feed water is fed to the heat exchanger with the help of feed water pump and heated by, and then this is comes to again to the reactor. This is the closed cycle position only. Then this water converted into steam through steam valve. The steam from the heat exchanger at high pressure and high temperature goes to turbine. The turbine converts this steam energy into mechanical energy. The turbine and alternator coupled on the same shaft. The turbine's mechanical energy to drive the alternator. The alternator produces the electrical energy. The electrical energy is stepped up by the step up transformer, and then you can transmit to the consumers. This is the basic principle of nuclear power plant layout. Now we detailed studied about the what are the component used in the nuclear power plant layout. So the nuclear power plant layout consists of nuclear reactor, heat exchanger, steam turbine, alternator, condenser. Okay. So totally 6 component only. The nuclear reaction is taking place in the nuclear reactor. Then it generates heat. What is the function of hot metal? That is the pumping fluid. Is used to exchange the transfer the heat energy generator from the nuclear reactor to the heat exchanger. Now you see the diagram. So this is the hot metal. This is the hot metal. So the hot metal, what that means, the function of the hot metal, that means the heat energy, that means produced in the nuclear reactor with the help of nuclear chain reaction, that heat is transferred from nuclear reactor to heat exchanger. This is the function of hot metal. Now you see, the liquid sodium can be used as a hot metal in the nuclear power plant. Now heat exchanger. What is the function of heat exchanger? It converts water into steam. Okay, now you see the diagram. The exhaust steam from the turbine is condensed in the condenser. It converted into water, steam into water. That water is made by feed water. That is, you can remove all the impurities. It is a feed water. That feed water goes to heat exchanger through feed water pump. So, in the heat exchanger, this water is converted into steam. Okay. This is the function of heat exchanger. The heated metal is used to allow to exchange its heat to the heat exchanger by circulation. The generated steam from the heat exchanger is utilized to drive the steam turbine, that is gas turbine, which is coupled to the alternator. Then the alternator generates the electrical energy. Now, already we studied what is the components of the nuclear power plant, nuclear reactor and its components means the nuclear reactor itself, the components: control rod, moderator, reflector, thermal shielding, biological shield, reactor core, reactor vessel, all are comes under reactor, nuclear reactor. Then heat exchanger, steam turbine, alternator, and then another one more is the condenser. Why here condenser is not mentioned? This is the major component. So this is then condenser. Then now we detailedly studied about the components of the nuclear power plant. The first one is the nuclear reactor and its components. The nuclear reactor is the part of the nuclear power plant. In the nuclear reactor, the nuclear fuel is subjected to nuclear fission process. Therefore, the energy is released from the nuclear reactor, which is utilized to heat the coolant, which is used to generate the steam. What is the main function of nuclear reactor? To control the emission and absorption of neutrons. What is the main parts of the reactor? Reactor core, moderator, control rods, coolant, reflector, thermal shielding, reactor vessel, biological shield. The function of all these components, that is the nuclear reactor components, we already studied in the previous lecture video. Now we studied about the heat exchanger. What is the function of heat exchanger? It converts water into steam only. So the coolant gives up heat to the heat exchanger, which is utilized in raising the steam. After giving up the heat, the coolant is again fed to the nuclear reactor. Now you see the diagram, then you can easily understand. You see, this is the heat exchanger now. This is the heat exchanger. You see, first the feed water fed to the heat exchanger, it converts into steam. Again, it comes to nuclear reactor through pump and filtered, then comes to nuclear reactor. This is I told. Then, steam turbine. Here the gas turbine is used as a steam turbine. What is the use of steam turbine? It is used to produce mechanical energy. That is, the steam energy is converted into mechanical energy. Steam energy, where it is produced? The steam produced in the heat exchanger, which is fed to the steam turbine through steam valve. After doing the useful work in the steam turbine, the steam is exhausted to the condenser. I told, no, the exhaust steam from the steam turbine comes to condenser and condensate, that is converted into water, again remove the impurities from that water, again it is known as the feed water, that is again fed to the heat exchanger. Then the next component is alternator. The alternator is coupled with the steam turbine shaft mechanically. The steam turbine only is used to drive the alternator. The alternator function is which converts mechanical energy into electrical energy. The output from the alternator, what is the output? Electrical energy from the alternator is delivered to the bus bar through step-up transformer. That means first stepped up the output of the alternator, then only is delivered to the bus bar for transmission purpose to the consumer through circuit breakers, isolators. Circuit breakers, isolators is the protective devices of the power system. Dear students, in this lecture video, I hope that you clearly understand the components of the nuclear power plant, and then what is the function of component, and then you see the nuclear power plant layout. How the question will come under this topic in the VTU University examination with the neat layout, you can explain the function of nuclear power plant. So you can draw the layout and then mention the component, main component, what nuclear reactor core, nuclear reactor and its components, alternator, turbine, heat exchanger, condenser. Thank you students for watching this video.